What's up, you guys? We are heading to the gym right now to hit some heavy bench and squats. They're either gonna go for something pretty heavy or something for a PR, which probably not on bench, but squat maybe. Because bench has been moving like crap. So maybe like 265. Squat, at least 415. I hit 405 without touching anything over 375 a couple month or two ago. So I'm not really worried about hitting anything super light on squats. So yeah, we're gonna start off with bench so that we're not super tired.
There you go.
Got a Lucky Charms bar, is I haven't had enough carbs today and I'm nervous about not hitting anything. Got some really high stim pre-workouts, so yeah. What's up, guys? It was a pretty good gym session, honestly. I'm feeling pretty all right about it. The 405 squat was pretty good. I was kind of wobbly on it, but that wasn't really much of an issue. It still felt pretty easy. I think I just went down weird. I haven't watched the video back yet, but it felt pretty good. The 245 bench was the best I got. I failed 255, obviously. You guys already saw that. I don't know, I just haven't slept the best the past few nights, haven't been eating that great, haven't been eating enough, so, just coupled with stress over the baby coming soon, probably just not the best day, to be honest. I've had a few pretty not great days, the past few weeks as compared to a couple weeks ago, so, yeah, I'm not that brokenhearted about it. I'll come back next week stronger, and I'll try for 255 again. Probably gonna start bulking in the next few weeks or so, just to be able to get strength up, because I am trying to hit some new maxes by the end of the year, so I am probably gonna get that going pretty soon. But yeah. What's up, you guys? It is 2 days later. I'm gonna hit some deadlifts today. We're going for 520 pounds. Hit 500 last week, so should be good. Ate a lot more food yesterday. I am officially starting the bulk because I have not been gaining strength on this cut, obviously. So yeah, we're gonna go. We already did a bunch of stretching at home. Got some food in us. It is 8:33 in the morning. I woke up a little later than I wanted to. I woke up at like 7. I was trying to wake up at 6:30, but I fell back asleep. Yeah, so we're gonna go hit some deadlifts and 520 is gonna move. Lift, all right, no, good, it was good. I pulled my max, which is 525. I just matched it. So that's pretty awesome. Form was terrible, as you all saw. Not happy with my positioning on that. I just did not brace hard enough, did not retract my scaps, did not keep straight back. Well, straight-ish back, upper back rounding is fine. It was just not a great rep. I thought I failed it for some reason. I thought I didn't get the lockout. That's why I said dang it at the end of the video. Otherwise, I'm pretty happy. I got a good pump. I'm happy with how 495 moved. That moved really fast. Yeah, pretty happy with it.